Hello and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars, The Skywalker Saga. Okay. This way.
What? There's nothing in here. Who took it all?
Tell me about it. People have a habit of borrowing and not returning. If you look around the ship, I'm sure you'll find some spares. It says here that the last jacket went out to a key gamble. Don't think I know.
Here, okay.
That should do it. All right, now let's head back to the closet so you can change some keys.
So where now?
All right. We've got to go back to the bridge for a debriefing. We'll get you all caught up while we're there.
Okay.
So, who's in charge?
Next in command is Vice Admiral Holder. Thank you, Commander.
What's our plan?
Stick to your post and follow my orders.
Doing some checks.
Checking the escape pods.
No! This fleet is doomed. I need to warn my friend Rey. If she comes back to it, she's doomed too.
I'm turning you in for desertion.
I wasn't running away. I need to get to my friend and warn her that this ship is doomed.
We can jump to light speed.
They can track us through light speed.
They can track us through light speed?
Yeah. And we're dangerously low on fuel.
I can track. Hyperspace tracking is new tech, but the principle must be the same. They're only tracking us from the lead ship.
We gotta speak to Poe.
Even if we got on the Star Destroyer to switch it off, who knows where the breaker room even is?
The guy who used to mock it. I can get us there.
I can shut their tracker down.
Why would a door be locked behind some target practice?
It's the only way to ensure everyone is training with their blaster.
Haha, so when I already went in.
The First Order's only tracking us from one destroyer, the lead one.
So we blow that one up.
I like where your head's at, but now, sneak on board, disable the tracker. Our fleet escapes before they realize.
How do we sneak the two of you onto Snoke's destroyer?
The fleet's only got 18 hours of fuel left. We gotta hurry.
I'll be here to jump us to light speed.
Cantobite. And Cantonica.
Great. You know where that is?
Yeah. Let's grab a pod from the hangar.
You're not going to zap me this time, right?
I'm not ready to joke about that yet.
Oh, I can't select the ship. Okay.
Sure we can park here?
Don't get distracted. Remember, the Master Codebreaker will be wearing a red plum bloom.
Sounds like the kind of guy who'd hang out in that fancy building up there.
Right, Red Plum Bloom. Where are you?
Let's ask around. See if anyone's seen me.
This place is so much fun. We have nothing like it on my home planet.
I don't even want to go to the private party. A Red Plum Bloom? I mean, that's so last cycle. It's a crime that he thinks he looks good with it.
Tried to talk my way into the Codebreaker's private party, but I couldn't understand a word the guard said. A Twi'lek, I think. Big guy with a head.
Ichuba Danada. She's the Bukuba.
Looks like he's not gonna let us through.
Then we'll have to find another way in.
Oh, yeah, door is also not out then. Okay. Oh.
Ichuba Danada. She's the Bukuba.
A Red Plum Bloom.
The Master Codebreaker.
Yep, those are the shuttle parkers.
All right, you two are under arrest for parking violation 2017.
Okay.
Without a Codebreaker to
sneak into Snoke's Star Destroyer. What do we do?
I don't know. Unless you got a thief in your pocket.
I can do it.
What?
Me and the First Order Codage. Go way back.
Except later. Well, a Wick separator? Yeah.
There. Get that cover up. We can escape through the sewer.
But we don't have our graphics.
We're gonna have to get them back from the garden.
The alarm. If we set it off, the guards will have to come investigate.
That'll draw them out their room for sure.
So I need a disguise. Okay. Where's the, is it that? Oh, okay. That's another scanner. Now. Just need to build this.
Something around here should be able to weigh the switch down. Any ideas?
Oh, I need to wait to switch that one. Well, the switch is that one. So I can then pull the lever. Okay. Head.
Okay. It's in here somewhere.
Oh, so it's not that near this guy's.
Hey, looks like our stuff is locked behind that fort.
We just need to disable that power generator, right?
Okay, looks like all the prisoners are loose.
Prison life. Just what we need.
That's what we need. Look, a ground.
Let's not hang around here longer than we have the resistance.
Mm-hmm. I must have come through here.
Oh,
Master Skywalker?
So see you next time on LEGO Star Wars, The Skywalker Saga, and bye!